Hello, awesome viewers. I'm here to give my two cents about the new YouTube layout. And I will admit, giving it a little time, it is not as bad as previous YouTube changes in their layout. But again, I will say the same thing that I've been saying all those changes. YouTube, if it is not broken, do not fix it. The previous layout was just fine. Nothing to complain about. Do not fix it. It was just fine. What makes me dislike the situation even more is that this change was forced. That this was not even an option. I like options, which is why I chose to stick with the previous one. Forcing everyone to accept this new change is not the way to go. And that's basically my two cents. I was going to post a showdown battle before this, but it's giving me that disconnecting stuff. So I'll try to get another one in, a battle in today, and that's all. It's a Praise Desert 9, signing out.